Holy shit. An R-142 pulling an out-of-service R-46.